Imagine a surgeon that is not board certified operating on you, or finding out that your doctor doesn't actually have a medical license. It's enough to make you cringe. I'm going in depth on how you can protect yourself from white coat crimes.
Wednesday on KTBS 3 News at 5.